Alright! Let's get ready for Metal Gear Solid 5. Here we go. Italiano, something. I cannot go lower. Okay. Except like, okay. We just wanna start playing the game.
This is a work of non-fiction.
Responsive tower, do you read? Shit, comms are down.
This no nation we inhabit, but a language. Make no mistake, our native tongue is our true fatherland.
I don't really agree with that. Why fatherland? Why not motherland?
Just another day in a war without end.
Rain drops. And who? Troy Baker as the Joker. Apple. So that's a fan. We cannot wake up. Wake up. Oh, wait. that a person? Yep, that's a person. Am I being assassinated with poison here? It's about time to get up from bed. Russian?
V has come to.
V has come to.
Settings. And have. There we go.
Three days after winning.
Who is me? Who is me? Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall?
Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been
5 years. Okay, now.
How do you feel?
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages. CPM therapy and yes. Now, I need to explain something, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within.
What?
In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. Look at this. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
Doctor, help him! What's up, Max? Yeah. Very, very long intro, Kappa. You really could lend a hand. Don't worry, we will be a cyborg sooner or later, Kappa.
It's true. There are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world up there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however,
There we go. Need big afro. Yeah, sorry, we cannot get it. Okay. Yeah. Let's go with that avatar. No idea if we're ever gonna need it though.
It's a matter.
Thank you for the host. Magnitude.
Very good. Now let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab.
Oh!
Forget everything. Your name, your past.
Rip.
This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes a phantom.
And an expert's on my face. Of course, consider it done.
Okay, good. We get shot in the head. Oh. Uh-oh, acid. Hey, cool, we should take that knife. Okay, I guess we cannot take that knife. I think we failed the quick time event. Yeah, great, great. Don't worry. We're doing fine. He's just burning a bit. That's what happens when you get a bit of fluid on yourself. Now she's hot. She certainly is. smells like French fries, doesn't it? Oh, we got a hook.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a light. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
I had a hot temper. Certainly.
You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? Oh, well, what you do?
On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
There's one thing that we need to do, though. I'm actually noticing it quite a bit. Here we go. Vertical sync is enabled, yet we're getting screen tearing. That is... no idea why that is happening. We shouldn't be getting screen tearings.
Let's take the stairs.
Crawling simulator for a win.
What the hell is that?
Okay. The girl who can set everything on fire?
Something's coming.
That's a fire. GG. I I think I can get rid of these screen sharings that you guys are getting. But that means we need to go away from El Gato. But since this is a modern game, we can easily do it. Wait, he has disappeared after that? It's not really good to be the fire dude under a sprinkler system. He should have realized that. This is some trippy stuff. Yeah. I think that must have been an illusion. And it was the lady who tripped the fire, who tripped the sprinkler. I don't know. Since he didn't really see it. The other one. He found us. Ah. Sorry, Sonny. That must be the trippy stuff he's seeing, Kappa. Yeah. No? Maybe that wasn't trippy stuff. Oh, they're gonna shoot them. GG. Time to walk. Press the stance button to stand up. Don't get caught in those searchlights. Here they come, hurry. I'm so doomed. Cannot move. A boom. Okay, down. That was very good that they showed that thing up there. Because I was like, should we go up or down? Then you see him getting shot and like, okay, let's go down. They're all gonna stand here, they will get shots very soon.
Oh, what's happening out there?
It's alright, we'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
Massacre is happening.
Do you hear that? What's going on over there?
It's okay.
Oh, gross again.
Okay. Hey.
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 I can't see what's happening.
What is that?
Yeah. No, better duck. To the left, to the left, to the left. There we go. I tried to move backwards. Didn't work too well though.
Don't you die on me. Ahab. Ahab.
Am I supposed to kill them or something? No. Okay. Good. At first I thought we had a decision here to kind of like jump them on or he would get spotted by one of them.
Anything? Negative. He came in here. Keep looking.
Can't move. There we go.
This way. We're sitting ducks. Blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead.
Perfect. Oh boy. Oh. Oh, is she... Oh, they are with him? Okay. Two different factions, though. But that guy is with us. The hell is going on? I think that's Psycho Mantis person. So the lady can summon that big guy. Imagine Psycho Mantis and the fire dude having a child? Well, there you go. That's just a psychic projection, I think. Boom. That dude looks like a friend, though. Or at least it's an enemy. Oh! The enemy's enemy. No, 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 don't shoot it. Yes, the sprinkler system is a good place if you stop it. Enemy's enemy is my friend. Okay, we're starting to understand what's going on. Rip, he lost his leg for good. That didn't seem very... But why didn't they shoot you earlier? What?
We'll have to take the stairs down.
Guys, but again, so they didn't notice you were still alive, right? Yeah. During the scene. Yeah, it kind of looked like they would execute him there. But unsure. But it's possible they might have done everybody else. Yeah, but they didn't know. Feels a bit like a cliche, to be honest. But one, you have at least one faction who is sweeping the entire place. Then you have the supernatural thing who is killing the sweepers. You didn't switch face, right? Yeah, we didn't switch it. Oh. Yeah, I cannot shoot. Okay. But it's like this. Someone tried to kill us, then the sweepers came in and started to kill everybody else. Oh, and yeah, the sweepers are trying to kill us, so no worries. And then you have the other one who seems to be killing all of the sweepers. So those are probably here in our defense. Most likely. It didn't switch phases. That thing, I think that was just a troll thing from Kojima. And like trying to get you to think like, well, wait, are we gonna look like not Snake at all during this entire game? And they're like, oh yeah, that was totally unnecessary, you know? classical Kojima. Uh-oh. If we can get a better... cannot seem to... Ah, totally hitting somewhere else. There we go. Good. This other guy looks like he died or something. What? Ah, he's still alive. Yeah, that's the lady is doing. She seems to be here to retrieve us. There she is, Psycho Mantis, who is also a fire superpowered lady. Hybrid. So she's the one who summons that big fire dude. She will probably do it here now as well. She's also the one blocking the path. And there she summoned the big guy. I'm not entirely sure if she summons it, but maybe they two could be partnered. I'm not sure. Oh, they're going to shoot themselves now. Oh. Thank you. Let's get out from this place. Hey, what's up, GSR? Yo, man, how you been? We've been doing awesome. We're up for some trippy times in this game. Uh-oh. Did you? We failed a quick time event again. Nice, I played Ground Zeroes, but never this one. Ah, awesome. I haven't played Ground Zeroes, but we're going for this one. Oh. Ground Zeroes is like prequel to this one. Yeah. It's like 2 hours long, right? I remember seeing some people play it and was like, meh, this is nothing impressive, tech demo. Ah, it looks like that guy was no friend with us either. Really like Solid Snake, but not a fan of Big Boss. Captain. I'm in the minority on that opinion. What about Metal Gear Solid 3? Wasn't that one good? Uh-oh. Like Metal Gear Solid 1 and 2, let's just say that. What was wrong with the third one? Just curious. Because most people think it's Solid Snake. Big Baz? But can you tell the difference, Kappa? It's literally the same character. Oh, Snake has a much cooler personality. But they have the same personality in MGS3, actually. You can tell the difference. Are you sure you can't tell the difference? Personally, I'd say that even though Metal Gear Solid 3 plays in a different timeline than Metal Gear Solid 1 and 2. Different era. It is literally the same character. In this game, I have no idea. Personally, I was never a fan of Metal Gear Solid 2 because of the level design. The cell-structured approach was just meh, in my opinion. But MGS 1 and 3, definitely the best games in the franchise. Except Metal Gear Rising comes at first for me. That game, definitely top-notch. Even if it's a spin-off, I think Platinum Games did the best work on Metal Gear so far. Best game endings in my opinion. Yeah. I was never too happy about the ending in Metal Gear Solid 2. I found it to be pretty lackluster, but... Oh boy. But that's just me. If But I've been pretty much into philosophy, a lot of philosophy and such stuff before, so Metal Gear Solid 2 was nothing, and the ending was nothing new. I didn't feel the depth. But I felt like, meh, you guys. Ooh, Ocelot. Or predecessor to Ocelot.
Use this. Watch our backs. Shoot him.
GG. But I'm happy that you enjoyed Metal Gear Solid 2. Pretty Connor being a computer. Oh yeah, You didn't even have to take it to the late game to realize that. There were so many hints in the game to get that one right. But. But yeah, but the entire thing with Fat Man and so on, running around with the bombs and such, the game put me really in a bad mood. Lalilulelo, that's all I gotta say. Yeah, I found that part to be pretty good in the first game. I actually never picked that one up. I mean, the proof of it to the Patriots. But that might be because I was like 10 years old when I played Metal Gear Solid 1. I thought the fight was pretty epic. Oh, what? I mean, the entire thing that you run around the entire map freezing bombs. not just the boss fight, but what you do up to that point. Actually, we don't like last month, it's real fresh. Yeah, then you know that freezing all of those bombs over the entire station was... Yeah, the final bomb I found to be pretty cool, that you had to disarm it. I like that part, but I hated all of the other things. Like, revisiting... You don't really want to revisit the cells in Metal Gear Solid 2, but you have to do it multiple times. So in the end, you're kind of like you're speed running through everything, and you're just sick of being on that station. You can probably hear that I'm pretty salty of the second game, the design approach. But I mean, the gameplay in itself in Metal Gear Solid 2 is quite spot on. It's just a world that is just bad. I love Raiden. Yeah. Nothing wrong with Raiden. Oh, nice. Total playtime, 1 hour. Yeah, that was a pretty long one. That was a nice opening. A bit long, though. Now, my second biggest complaint to Metal Gear Solid 2 is that they completely destroys one of the franchise's coolest characters, Ocelot. With a whole, you took my arm, I'm now going to take you over, and now we become liquid Ocelot. And like, that's my second complaint to the show. I mean, to Metal Gear Solid 2. I mean, they could have completely retconned it. Turning Ocelot back to normal in the fourth game, but they're like, nope. We're gonna continue to use this completely destroyed Liquid Ocelot character. And like, no, this is just bullshit. I can say that... MGS 2 and 4 didn't rub me in the right way. I thought it was interesting. I just want my Ocelot back. Thing is, Liquid Ocelot is a downgrade from a great NPC, from a great character design. So, I'm not too happy with it. Started becoming that guy. Yeah, I've seen that movie.
First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan.
Yeah.
That is nice. I think this is the first Metal Gear game we played since Metal Gear Solid 3. So that's like 15 years ago. I'm pretty happy about that.
Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured.
That is if we do not count with Metal Gear Rising. Now that game, that's probably the best Metal Gear game done. Minus 5 being
it.
I thought it didn't play it safe. Kappa.
Take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on.
Right. I know that, yeah, I kind of like have a base building in this one, but let's see how that part will be.
We want to head out into that open world and kill some people, Hitman style, but in Solid Snake manner.
Really like Metal Gear. Yeah, I don't do PC stuff. No idea about those. Jordan, L. Camel.
Yes. Port Said.
Nice. That's how it should be. It's sort of like Final Fantasy Tactics. Aww.
Metal Gear Tactics.
Basically. Yeah. They should have done stuff like Metal Gear emblems. Boards? Resume.
Phantom Limbs, Diamond Dogs, Foxhound.
Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
Huh.
Don't punish Venom Snake.
After 9 years on ice, the solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces should be the perfect one.
Eyes.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Darwin Dehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your eye droid. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority.
All right. So, can we set?
Go ahead and close the eye drill. Got your binoculars? Or should I say your int scope?
Did you ever play Mission Impossible on NES? No, I never owned NES. Amiga and then into Super Nintendo. Pretty much.
Little to the left.
Oh, he wants me to go. What?
To the right. Have you spotted the village? Zoom in closer. Look up. A little to the left. The village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it.
Okay.
That's Violo Village, the Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewan Dehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
LT, what?
Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost nice. Along the way.
Well, hey, I gotta go. Class one, have a good stream. Have a good one, GSR. I'll see you around. Been awesome.
And he dies.
And have a happy school day.
But we need more intel. You just go charging into Dewan Dehar. Putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it.
be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. He'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
There we go. Oh shit.
All your enemy senses in mind.
Uh-oh. I did not see that outpost actually. It was just that is
Miller locked up in that town, but we don't know his exact location.
Yeah. Let's go up here.
It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons.
Okay, that's how you do.
You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat.
This is something Platinum Games was a lot better with. If you were walking forward like this, the game the camera would auto adjust itself like this. And if you were to run like this, and then you kind of like, yeah, it does that at least. So Let's just say I'm just gonna walk forward on left analog stick, and then I use the right analog stick to nudge left and right. I like this a lot, actually. Like, I'm not using my left stick at all at the moment, other than moving forward. The right stick changes the player's, you know, direction, facing direction. I like that. That is something I need to add in my third-person camera.
You've reached one day. Miller is being held somewhere in that town, but we don't know exactly where he is. You can keep gathering intel or make an entry into the town now. See their positions on the map.
Holy moly. So what happens if I kill this dude? Status in which... Press action Y if you're spotted. Avoid move away. Also go. Yeah, we're not gonna use that one. Up from here. Is that the same Miller as from Metal Gear Solid 1?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. It's bad.
That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime. Given up their search for you, but they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert.
Ship. I do not want to carry him.
Materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
Oh, we found him. This is the guy we're looking for, I think.
Cass, it's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's... it's just bright as all. Took you so long.
We'll talk, but not here.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated. Marker placed.
Oh, fuck.
Magic words, boss. Waiting 9 years to hear him. Kept you waiting, huh? But, save for all time's sake.
Go. Dong, 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 dong. Bashing his head, that bridge. What are you on at?
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Support. Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Oh, okay. So they do that kind of stuff. Does that mean game over? Okay, good. Oh. Okay. Well, should I also go with them? Seahorse.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
B, check. Wait, previous. Let's see here. Enemy combat alerts, minus 10,000. Ah, okay. Hits taken, minus 200. Ah. For sure. I agree with that. Great, we beat the game. Dude, you should play more Dota.
Yeah, we were dogs.
Miller.
Slinking around Kappa. Out of sight for sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it. We did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. The phantom of our former selves.
above nations, even the US. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. Everything that we've lost, and I won't rest until we do.
Pushing Mother Base.
That ain't the right path, Miller. Episode 2, Diamond Dogs.
Greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. But we're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
And this game's start is so freaking intense. Long as well. Yeah. We've been on one mission though, so that's nice. I'll bet it was very short.
Dogs of war for 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping, and we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Why should we crush Cypher?
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about
the about the future.
We're fighting for the future.
All right, time for a bit more tutorial.
Boss, there's something I want to talk about. It concerns the running of Mother Base. Come, you came. This base belongs to Yuna. Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves. Like any organization, we need good people, and we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you.
So swapping faces was all fake out? Yeah, you bet, Vax. It was just to troll you a bit. To make you be like, what? Aren't we gonna be boss now? So we're gonna be someone random? You know, they wanted to make a joke on, you know, all games who allows you to make a character in the beginning. like, you know, Mass Effect, most MMO games and so on. So they wanted to make to take that trope and kind of like oh, sorry. Rubbed in your face, yeah.
That's one way of doing it. Now extract it.
Bye bye.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You can only bolt and recover someone if they're not resisting. No dead bodies either. They don't make great recruits. Staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities. See for yourself. Open your iDroid. Select staff management from the mother base menu.
That's not an extraction. That's killing a dude. Pretty much.
Come on. Go ahead and select the red mark. So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that will support you on missions. Take a look at the development list. Select weapons items under the development heading.
Sly Harry, Jane Tree Frog.
What's wrong? Go back to the mother base menu. Select weapons items under the development heading.
Please specify.
That's the R&D
project.
Team's development list. See the item called Cardboard Box? Didn't seem much use to me, but Miller was adamant that you'd want it on the list. The last word in infiltration technology, or so he said. In any case, we don't have the manpower to develop it just yet. We need more staff on the team. Go extract a few more people. Boss, put the iDroid away for a moment. You can also Fulton extract individuals you've knocked out. Why don't you try knocking someone out with CQC next? Show them how it's done, boss. Try throwing them. It's the best way to knock someone out instantly.
One thing I should mention. I just love that.
An extraction won't always be successful. If the person is injured, the shock of it could kill them. And if the weather's unfavorable, well, they could end up going missing. You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. If you want to be sure you can get them out, best carry them to the chopper instead. All right, extract the next staff member. Extract.
Don't pull any punches.
That's what you like. Start by knocking him out.
Extraction arrived.
Now that we have more people on the R&D team, its level has gone up. It should be able to develop the cardboard box now. Open your eye drawer.
What? Wait. What did they want us to do?
Select weapons items under the development.
Please specify.
Now select cardboard box and start development.
Yes, sir.
Where the development requires funds. Development has finished.
Please select a drop.
You can have the support unit supply
requested.
You with weapons and items you've developed.
Supply
think of it as your
complete.
Own personal delivery service.
Why stand here on the spot?
placed on the R&D team, but that was Miller's decision. If you think they belong somewhere else, you're free to move them around. Well, that about does it. You won't make any GMP or find recruits hanging around here. Board the chopper when you're ready for a mission. Open your iDroid and select a landing zone to tell it where to pick you up. Or if you're still in the mood for knocking guys on their asses, you can stay around here a while. Give them in some practice. Just come pay me a visit.
All right. Other ways.
Please specify a project. Please select a landing zone. Please landing zone.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Oh, all right. They're still standing there. They shouldn't be standing there. They should be have scattered themselves off, you know? To work.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Oh, great. But if you ask me, this is kind of like a bad thing, doing all of this, kind of like, you know, credits rolling and so on, trying to be like a TV episode show, it's not working out very, very well. Not for the game.
I've
taken the job offers Diamond Dogs has received and made a list of those I want you to consider. Which ones you accept is your call. The objectives of the missions I've added are prisoner rescue, facility sabotage, and high-value target elimination. Probably all a walk in the park for you, but they should help you get back on your feet. I put the mission details on a cassette tape. Refer to it if you decide to accept the mission. We'll receive GMP for completing missions. And extracting soldiers and prisoners will boost our ranks. Building up Mother Base is the first step to achieving our goal. If that means wet work, so be it. We're gonna have to get our hands dirty. I hope you rested up, because we're not stopping. Not until the pain is gone. The future of Diamond Dogs is in your hands. We're counting on you, boss.
Does this mean still mean that we can go here, not having to... This is list. Like, if we go back into Phantom Limbs, do we have to kind of, like, redo all of the things we've already done, or just do the things we haven't done yet? This is...
Mission accepted. To Afghanistan.
Can we repair the damage suppressor? That would be great. Okay. All right. Right. Let's go for that. We're pretty much done here. The loadout. Ah, there, commands.
Here is they.
Your target is a Spetsnaz detachment commander. Your orders are to take him out. With skills like his,
replaced him. But I'll leave the method up to you. Boss, make your way to Dishago Calais and eliminate the target.
What? Oh, okay. That's our objective, though. Eliminate Spetsnaz. Sure.
You have arrived at your destination.
Your target should be somewhere in that outpost. And don't forget, he has a Spetsnaz recon detail with him. Keep your guard up.
That probably means he's somewhere in there. Could be even him. Definitely sounded like an enemy behind me. Oh boy. Looks like disconnect. It came back. Okay, but I'm kind of like thinking like this. It's kind of like getting late. Let's end it for tonight and let's continue more tomorrow. So have a good night, everybody. And see you guys around. It's been awesome. So, yeah. Have a good night, have a good evening, and have a good day. See you guys tomorrow, hopefully. And we will do more of this game or game development, depends. I'm sitting and working on a third-person camera system at the moment, and it's kind of like progressing pretty well. It's not as good as in Platinum's Platinum games, kind of like third-person system, but it's getting a lot closer to it, so that's good. Hopefully it's going to be better than this game's. But yeah, have a good one and see you guys around. Bye bye.